Okay, welcome back to Florida Naturally, and it is my pleasure to introduce Leah Gibney. Leah, where do you go to school?
University of West Florida in Pensacola.
And what are you majoring in?
Hospitality and Resort Management.
And what is your hobby?
Wakeboarding.
Wakeboarding. Yeah. You live to wakeboard.
Yep, that's pretty much all I do.
So how long have you been doing it?
Competitively 3 years, but I learned when I was 7.
So tell us what you're going to do tomorrow morning.
I'm flying to Minneapolis with my mother to go to nationals to compete for the national title, and if I qualify top 5, then I qualify for worlds.
And where are the world championships?
Indianapolis.
All right. Mm-hmm. And this is all lake.
Yep.
We should say here we're in Inverness, that this is Lake Henderson.
Yeah.
Is this where you train all the time?
Yep, it's the best lake around.
And how often do you train?
Every single day. Literally.
You don't get Sunday off or anything?
Nope, no holidays.
Now, who's the driving force? Are you
my dad, and my mom's the cheerleader.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Well, you got a nice boat there. Tell us a little bit about the boat.
Thank you. It's a Mastercraft X2, custom painted, and it has my name on the driver's side and my sister's name on the other side. It has ballast, which is about, I think I have 1,000 pounds, which makes the wake bigger, which is better, and it's about 19 feet. My dream boat, so it's
looks good. Yeah, it looks like a beautiful boat.
Thank you.
Tell us about your training. What do you do to train for this?
I train for an hour every single day. I do the fundamentals to kind of stretch all my muscles at first, and then I start working and I take a bunch of falls and get the tricks consistent, because tournaments you only have 2 falls, so you got to give it your all.
And how many tricks do you have to do? Do you have to do a routine one after the other?
Yeah, it's pretty much like a dance recital. Like, you have your thing choreographed already, and you do it, and if you fall, then you get up, try something again. And it's usually about 6 tricks down, 6 tricks back. But you only get 2 falls, so if you get up, it's your choice. You either can try the same trick again, or you can go with another trick. They don't know what you put together in your run, so whatever you decide to put is, you know, and each trick is worth a different amount of points. You get style points, and you get points if you go bigger or smaller.
Tell us some of the names of the tricks, so we'll try to pick them out when you do them.
I can do a back roll, which is like, if you're running, it's like a cartwheel to the left, okay. Flip. I'm working on 360s, heel side and toe side, which is front and back. I'm working on a scarecrow, which is a front roll with a 180. A front roll is a different trick, which is a front flip. Those are my tricks that I'm consistent for.
Okay.
So, yep.
Well, good luck in your competition, and we're going to go out now and watch you do some of these things, right? All right.
Okay, thank you so much.
You ready? Here we go.
Thank you.
up, you're running. You land every trick, you never fall, and you make it back to the dock.
And a lot of times you walk off to the beach with your hair still dry. That's really cool. You should get extra points for that, your stand-up run. So, very beautiful, Leah.
Nice job.
Thank you.
So, Dad, you drive, right?
I'm the driver, yes. She likes it when I drive. She doesn't really like it when Mom drives. Because I drive in a perfectly straight line. That's how she likes it, at a perfectly constant speed. 22.2 miles an hour.
22.2, you can be that accurate.
Yes.
We have cruise control.
Yeah, it's called Perfect Pass, and you set the time, I mean, you set the speed, and it goes exactly 22.2 miles an hour. So it's nice.
All right. And Mom's the cheerleader.
Woo-hoo.